The Calgary Flames visit the Toronto Maple Leafs on Monday with the NHL odds close to a pick. Both teams are out of playoff contention in their respective conferences. The Flames were 10-23 in their first 23 road games, while the Leafs were 11-22 in their first 33 home games. The teams met last month with Calgary winning 4-3 at home. The Flames have won 6 of the past 10 meetings, with the last 2 going over. Toronto has taken 7 of the past 10 at home in this series, with the last 4 going under. I will take the Leafs to win this one at home. The late game on Monday has the Los Angeles Kings visiting the Nashville Predators. The Kings are battling for first in the Pacific Division, while the Predators are in a top wildcard spot in the conference. The Kings were 21-14 in their first 35 road games, while the Predators were 17-16 in their first 33 home games. The teams have played twice this season, with the Kings winning both times. The Predators have won 6 of the past 10 meetings, with 2 of the last 3 going under. It has been a road team series, as the Kings have won 6 of the last 10 in Nashville, with 3 of the last 5 going under. I will take this game under the total.
Point click over now and check out all the NHL odds on the board and make a few wagers at betdsi.com.